So, since it's Homebrew Wednesday on YouTube, I thought I would post a short video here on how to apply the cool little caps here and to a wine bottle. They even come with the nifty little pull thing where you can get it off easily and all that stuff. And they're really inexpensive, just a few bucks, and they come in a pack like this. I pick them up at my local brew store, but you can order them online too. And basically, it just entails taking your corked wine, putting them on top, and I'll show you how to get them attached. So I'm going to use the boiling water method. So we'll turn on the oven here, or the stove, and boil a pot of water to start out with. So the water's boiling pretty good now. So we just start out by taking our PVC shrink cap here. Put that right on here. I just put a finger on here, like this, just to get it started so it doesn't fall off into the liquid. But that boiling water here will start to shrink the tip around there. And then from that point, you just twist it around like that. And it's really that easy. It doesn't take any time at all. And you just dry it off. It doesn't heat it long enough to actually do any damage to the wine. The bottle's not hot, but you'll notice that it's really snug there. And that's all that's. And that's all there is to that. Perfect. Just want to work quickly so that you don't get any wrinkles and that kind of thing, but it does work well. Looks like a professional bottle of wine there, huh? Well, except for the lack of a label. And we're done. Another note, don't drink the water once you're done.